today we are going to see about introduction to fuzzy sets. First we see about crib sets. Classical sets are also called crib sets. It represent in three forms. In first one form is list. It is represent like this: A is equal to apples, orange, cherries, mangoes. That is, A is equal to A1, A2, etc., A3, and A is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8. Another representation of classical sets is in terms of formulas. A is equal to X such that X is an even natural number, and A is equal to X such that X is equal to 2n. N is a natural number. Another representation of classical set is membership function or characteristic function. It is defined like this: chi A of X is equal to 1 if X belongs to A, 0 if X does not belongs to A. Crib sets also: P is a set of all people and Y is a set of all young people. Y is equal to Y such that Y is equal to age, X less than or equal to 25, X belongs to P. Its membership function is shown like this. Fuzzy set was introduced by Lodic Jadas in his seminal paper Information and Control. Why we need fuzzy? Fuzzy set is based on intuition and judgment. No need for a mathematical model. Relatively simple, fast and adaptive. Less sensitive to system fluctuation. Can implement design object difficult to express mathematically in linguistic or descriptive values. In day-to-day life, we involve three types of uncertainty. First is stochastic uncertainty. Example is rolling a dice. Low price, tall people, young, age is a linguistic uncertainty. Informational uncertainty is credit worth lines, honesty. Next we going to we are going to see about fuzzy set. A fuzzy set A in X is expressed as a set of ordered pairs. A is equal to X comma mu A of X such that X belongs to A, capital X. Here capital X is a universal set and mu A of X is a membership function and A is a fuzzy set. A fuzzy set is totally characteristic by a membership function. The difference between crib set and fuzzy set is conventional or crib sets are binary sets. The values of crib sets either 0 or 1, it is yes or no, but an element is either belongs to set or does not. Fuzzy sets on the other hand have grades of membership functions. Membership, the values lies between closed interval 0, 1. Fuzzy set can represent in discrete universe. Suppose we have the universal set U is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It represents course of a student may take in a semester. The membership function of this universal set is represented by A. In A is equal to 1, we assign the membership value 0.1. For 2, we assign the membership value 0.3. For 3, we assign 0.8. Likewise, we assign the value 8 in the universal set U as 0.1. The diagrammatic representation of membership function is displayed here. Data are in discrete universe. Another example, fuzzy sets with a discrete universe as fuzzy set C, desirable city to live in, X is equal to S of Boston and LA. C is equal to S of the membership value is 0.9 and Boston 0.8 and LA for 0.6. Another, we can sensible number of children. We assign X is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and the membership values are like this: 0.1, 0.3, 0.7, 1, 6, 0.2 and 0.1. Another representation of discrete universe is like this: A is equal to 0.1/1 and 0.3/2, 0.8/3 and 1.0/4, 0.9/5, 0.5/6, 0.2/7. The slash is not an ordinary division. It is the difference between the membership function and the element. Fuzzy set can represent in continuous universe also. Suppose you consider the universal set U, the set of positive real numbers. The membership function is B is equal to X comma mu B of X such that X belongs to U, the set of all possible ages. The membership function is defined like this: mu b of x is equal to 1 divided by 1 plus x minus 50 divided by 5 whole power 4, about 50 years old. The membership function is shown like this. It is a continuous membership function. The membership function is known as triangular membership function. There is a gradual transition between in the membership functions. Next, basic definition of fuzzy set. Alpha level set. We can defuzzify the fuzzy set into crib set by using alpha level set. the alpha level set is defined by alpha cut of A is equal to x belongs to A such that mu A of x greater or equal to alpha is called alpha level of set. Strong alpha level of set is known defined as alpha cut of A is equal to x belongs to A mu A of x strictly greater than alpha. For example, consider the universal set X 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. The membership function is defined like this: A is equal to 1, 0.2, 2, 0.5, 3, 0.8, 4, 1, and 5, 0.7, 6, 0.3. All possible alpha level cuts are 0.2 cut of A set is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 0.3 cut of A is equal to the set 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The alpha cuts gives a relation between the fuzzy sets and crisp set. The strong alpha set for all alpha is equal to 0.7 strong alpha cut of A is equal to the set 3, 4. Next, support of a fuzzy set. The support of a fuzzy set A within the universal set X is a crisp set that contains all the elements of X that have non-zero membership grades in A. The support of A is also defined as 0 alpha cut of A. The support of A is denoted by SA of A. The core set of A, the one cut of A is known as core set of a fuzzy set. The membership value of an element is 1. Highest membership value of an element 1. The height of a fuzzy set E is the largest membership grade obtained by any element in the set. It is defined as H of A is equal to supremum X belongs to X A of X. A fuzzy set E is called normal when height of A is equal to 1. It is called subnormal when H of A is less than 1. Level set of A is defined as level set of A is equal to set of all alpha cuts mu of x equal to alpha for some x belongs to x. Converse of the fuzzy set is defined as A is a convex for every element x belongs to x and lambda belongs to closed interval 0, 1, mu of lambda x plus 1 minus lambda y greater or equal to minimum of mu of x, mu of y. There are three standard operations in fuzzy sets. One is union, intersection and complement. Union of two fuzzy set is defined as maximum of mu of x, mu of b. Intersection is defined as minimum of mu a of x, mu b of y. Fuzzy complement is mu of x equal to 1 minus mu of x. Suppose consider an example, universal set X 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and the set A is equal to 3, the membership value is 0.7, 5, we assign the membership value for 5 is 1, 0.8 for 6 and consider the set B, the membership value of 3 is equal to 0.9, the membership value of 4 is equal to 1 and 6 is equal to 0.6. We can find A intersection B is equal to minimum of mu of x, mu b of y. Therefore, we consider 3, the element in A, the membership value is equal to 0.7. Here in B, the membership value for 3 is equal to 0.9. Therefore, the minimum value is equal to 0.7. Therefore, 3 get the membership value 0.7. Similarly, 6 is equal to 0.6. The A union B is equal to maximum of mu A of x, mu B of y. Therefore, 3, 0.9, 4, 1, 5, 1 and 6, 0.8. Next, the complement is equal to 1 minus membership value mu of x. Therefore, here we consider the membership value for 1. Here, the membership value for 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, the complement is equal to 1 minus 0, it is 1. Similarly, 2 is also the membership value is 0. Therefore, the complement is equal to 1 minus 1. For 3, we assign the membership value 0.7. Therefore, 1 minus 0.7 is equal to 0.3. Therefore, the complement is equal to 0.3. We assign 3, the membership value as 0.3. Next, for definition of fuzzy number, a fuzzy number A must possess the following property. First, the fuzzy number must be a normal fuzzy set. Membership value any element in the universal set must assign a value 1, that is A must be mu of x equal to 1. The alpha cuts must be closed interval, closed for every alpha belongs to 0, 1. The support of A of 0 cut must be bounded. In this we learn about some basic definitions on fuzzy sets, alpha cuts, strong alpha cuts, union, intersection and fuzzy numbers. Thank you.